What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I have a quick installation screen protector by SmartDevil. One of the things I always like to say, protect your investment. This is my iPhone 15 Pro, and I'm going to be putting a new screen protector on it. I broke the last one, so got this one. And a couple of the features, quick installation screen protector. Only takes seconds to install it. Two-step to bubble-free install. Mohs hardness level 5. And smooth fill anti-fingerprint. And you just pull this tab right here. Pops right open. And let's see what we got in there. Oh, okay. That was just that. All right. Doo-doo-doo. We got this film installation toolkit. Number 1. Is your cleaning wipes. 2 is the dry for screen cleaning and a dust sticker. Got the website, email, screen protector instructions, right, quick installation. Take a look at it. So you can scan the QR code to watch the film application tutorial. Step 1, use number 1, wipe to clean the screen. Number 2, wipe the screen dry with the number 2 dry towel. Use number 3 dust removal sticker to remove dust. Press both sides of the dust-free box and pull the dust-free stripe evenly. Wait 10 seconds. The protective film will automatically absorb to fit. Pivot and pinch the top opening position of the protective film. Tear open the protective layer on the tempered film. Filming is complete. All right, so it was a pretty easy installation. I went on there nice and easy. I put my regular case on it now. And as you can see, it protects it from the scratch, phone scratching. Don't have to worry about putting this in my pocket and scratching the screen or anything. It is still responsive, nice and responsive. Everything works real nice, nice and fluid. And the company actually sent me a code. I'll put it in the description for 25% off. So that's making it a really good deal. You can get these 4 screen protectors for around $20, depending on which one you get. So you get it'll come out to around $20, but it protect your screen so you don't have to worry about it. And because you know, if you ever break a screen, it's going to cost you around $200. So this will save you a lot of money. So definitely is worth it. The ease of the installation made it a breeze, and you get backups. So if you break one, it comes off or anything, you just slap a new one on there and you're still good to go. It also will protect the phone. So if you decide to upgrade your phone or anything, you take that off when you go to trade it in and it looks nice and clean. You don't have to worry about anything. So if you have any questions, hit me up in the comments. And thanks for watching this video. Hey, hit that like button. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Really does help out the channel a lot, and I do appreciate it. So until next video, remember, take care of each other, peace out, and I'll see you all soon.